British Railways plan to make their service the best in the world. And Transport Commission Chief Sir Brian Robertson opens an exhibition to show how it's to be done. Sir Philip Water, Southern Region Chairman, inspects a new diesel-driven coach which is already in production. Also interested is LCC Deputy Chairman, Mrs. Thornton. Diesel power is much in evidence. Here's the 3,300 horsepower diesel electric locomotive, Deltic. And another of 1,000 horsepower. Transport Minister Harold Watkinson accompanies Sir Brian into a prototype first-class coach, which is the last word in travelling comfort. No need to hunt for a seat facing the engine, you turn it whichever way you want. And here's an ultra-modern adaptation of something to be found in every Victorian home, the Venetian blind. Comfortable, sir? One day, all British Railways coaches will be as luxurious as this.